continue. Are you? So, I would like to say that for almost 15 years, I've been a member of this band, and I've been very proud to...
You're bringing out the original singer.
I'm very proud of being able to sing this fantastic catalog of songs to great, great fans. And I know that the rest of us who you just saw up here are also very proud and fortunate to be able to go on stage and play not one or two hits, but a set full of hits night after night. It's a big deal. If you're a musician, if you're a singer, you couldn't dream or imagine being able to do anything better. And so because this is a celebration of what Foreigner is all about, I think we were able to talk a bunch of musicians who you've been hearing on the radio for 40 years, who actually played and sang on these records, created this music. All right? So, we're gonna bring out some people here, and I hope you enjoy everything else that goes on tonight, because I know I'm gonna have a blast. I would like to start with the man who has been standing to my right for the last 15 years. And I think he's had a little bit to do with this band. And everybody, please would you make some big noise for the leader and founder of Foreigner, Mr. Mick Jones.
Thank you. Well, we're gonna do something a little different tonight and bring back a lot of memories for some of these guys that are coming out here. This is something that we've been doing a few shows like this over the past year, and we think it's fun for you guys, fun for us, so sounds like you're having a good time. Alright. Well, I'm gonna bring a few people out. Here I go. I'd like to call up Mr. Rick Wills on bass. Next up, Mr. Ian McDonald.
He's the original member.
Very important member of the band, and we had great times together. One of the earliest members of the band to join Foreigner. On keyboards, Mr. Al Greenwood. And the guy who was pounding away behind the drums all those years and all those songs, fantastic drummer, and one of my favorite musicians ever. So his name is Mr. Dennis Elliott on the drums. Thank you. And last, but certainly not least, who could that be? Come all the way down from Rochester, New York, and we're gonna bring back a few memories, okay? And his name is Mr. Lou Gramm.
Let's do it. My time.